The People's President.
Resist.
Resist.
Don't leave it.
Yeah. Hey, you know I'm
atupotezi kazi. Kazi inafunguliwa hapa. In fact, kama mimi, already nimechukua laini nne, naenda kufungua kazi ya agent, ya telmani. Hii already nimefanya nini? Nimesha tengeneza na naenda kuajiri watu wanne.
Then we are going to create another jobs for millions for the Airtel. Yeah, Airtel is a good communication peer. This is the chip to communicate, to do the internet, the system.
The other avenue, in case the boycott doesn't succeeds, would be, you know, peaceful protests. You know, vigil, you know, sit down. You know, people can go to Uhuru Park, sit there for a whole week, hunger strike. There are so many legal avenues that they can still, you know, apply.
We do not want Kenyans to be passive, where injustice is meted out on Kenyans, and they take it and assume that life is normal. But if Kenyans want to resolve that they are tired of this, and they want people to be accountable, and institutions to be accountable, then it will take shorter. We want this country to be free of electoral injustice.
I just want to go across.
So, okay.
Is it?